going to Yellowstone National Park. Okay, so I'm officially in Wyoming. Woot. Yeah. There was a little sign. I didn't really bother filming it. I was too late to film it, really. I was hiding behind the tree. Yeah. The campground, yeah.
Beautiful day today.
Yeah, it's great.
Thank you.
Yeah. I hear they just.
Nobody's going anywhere.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah, no, same.
It's like he's directing traffic. I wouldn't want to be the person in that van.
What's your experience with them so far?
Bison?
Yeah.
Well, in the Badlands, I was pretty close to some of them because they were roadside.
Do they react to a human on a bicycle?
That I don't know, but one seemed to be sauntering towards me.
Yeah. No, I had, where I was, they would just kind of get up and run, actually.
Towards you?
No, away.
Away.
Yeah. So it's like,
they're supposed to be temperament.
Yep. Now, yeah, this is about as close as I'd want to be on foot. Maybe. Oh, they make sounds. It's cool.
Guys.
Thank you. Look at that, it's so close.
You do first time or you do...
I have a boardwalk right to where it would show up. It's called the South Stein Pool.
I told you it was a
South Stein
Pool.
So
leaving then, if I would have been in it, I would
have
been
picture of
everything. I mean, I could.
It is. That is so hot, it would cook you.
We'll bring it to
you.
Thank you.
No.
Really?
You want to come up here?
Oh! lost your mommy?
Oh, we'll find you, mommy.
This is not my day.
Like there are always days or weeks where you're just totally out of it. Huh. That's a good indication that you're gonna take a break or the mileage.
I mean, if you want to. Might be acidic too, I don't know. It's really warm here. So this road is close to traffic right now. So we get all these geysers to ourselves. I do pictures mostly. Sorry, videos.
When was your first?
It's not doing anything, but it's ominously making sounds. Yeah. Pink cone geyser. Oh, you could hear it too. Oh.
Come on, you can do it.
Oh. So the other one is going off over there. Wow. Oh wait, what if they're connected? What if?
We saw one driving up here this morning.
I got this. I got two step past.
No, but it's better than it was. I mean, if you look close, you can.
Am I in your way?
No, no, you're good.
Because I knew you were taking a picture.
Oh, I was. I was looking at. I thought that texture was cool.
All of a sudden, I'm like, excuse me.
My son's a biker.
Oh yes.
And he wears.
Wind blow right across, definitely track.
What did I say when you got
it? Buffalo up across it.
Yeah, you can sit there. Sun particles on the water.
Yeah. Do you want to see it? Or no? Your call.
Looks out of the way.
Huh? Oh, yeah, it's okay.
I win. Pay up, everyone.
It's got to get over 20 foot.
Oh. All right. Yeah. Like,
four.
I think this is it. This is Old Faithful. And you know, flowing. Bigger. Bigger. Bigger.
Choicest, nicest camping showers you will ever experience. I'm talking about marble. I'm talking about body lotion, but no, body wash, shampoo, conditioner. The fucking works. So, if you want, this is a spare towel, and they're not even checking if you just go upstairs. I think you should go up. Just for the
hello, everybody. I wanted to show you these rocks. See, they're really shiny, and they're really smooth. and I feel like they're really light, but I could be wrong.